a new series of murders and mutilations. Riley realizes that the cases are connected, and as the murderer's list of victims becomes less random and more personal, Riley finds himself at the center of a police task force as both an investigator and a suspect.